after the play was over, sideline interference. The coaching staff of the Seattle Mariners was in the restricted area. 15-yard penalty. After the enforcement of this penalty, it will be first and 10.